Yourself. Literally. One to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen? Oh.
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz. Looks like that hurt.
Finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless. Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act? You win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me. If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
Ha ha ha!
I saw you as a son, I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter!